you're gonna hurry up and get it done.
How can you do that?
It just this.
Oh, how can you do that?
The house is still staying up. That's pretty weird.
Oh, well, it's in bits and pieces.
He's on top of all the debris.
He's really crushing that.
You guys like this?
See, it has it's roller traded, so it'll stay steady when it crushes. It's roller traded. Roller traded.
Look at it. Oh, there it goes.
Oh my god, it just crushed through the roof.
Oh yeah.
Then it goes back. And old demons. That's crazy.
You see the chairs? When they lifted up the place, there was like chairs sitting right here.
What the
two bird chairs. It's all burnt up.
So that's why they're crushing it. But I wonder what the house is going to look like when they rebuild it.
I don't know. That would be years from now.
How long are they going to take to build it?
Well, it depends.
Look at that big, big claw.
Oh, like a big dinosaur.
How is it doing that?
Let me tell you, it's hydraulic. That's how it works. It's a hydraulic machine. That's how it breaks stuff really goodly. It's a hydraulic machine. Alex, it's hydraulic. That's why it works so good. It's hydraulic. That's why it crushes stuff really good.
Checking on them, all that stuff. Look at that, Eddie. Oh, no, we can see this. Awesome.
Oh, God, that is weird. I didn't crush down that house all the way. It's like a big eat. Like someone took a big bite of a sandwich. Big, big, big.
Whoa.
What's nice, these houses don't have basements, so.
What if the house had a basement, Mommy?
Just mold them down.
See? He's crushing it.
Yep.
Whoa, that's a lot of wood he just
picked up. This is so exciting. I'm even excited.
How come he's doing it today?
Just, we're going to have to look at it. It's not nice, or once it's done.